Hey guys, Kasan Freli here. In this video, I am going to show you that how you can align these icons with the text. So if you already have used the Elementor's icon list widget, you might have faced the problem where the icons do not get aligned with the content here if you have content in more than two lines. If you want to learn that how you can align this icon with the text, then without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that you want to do is to open any of your page where you want to apply this effect. So open that page in Elementor page builder. So for example, in here I have this icon list widget here, you can see, but here you can see my icons are not aligned with the text. So in order to align them with the text, we'll use a short snippet of CSS code. So we'll go to this advanced tab and then custom CSS. So make sure you have Elementor Pro already installed, because if you don't have Elementor Pro, you won't be able to use the custom CSS. If you don't have Elementor Pro, I will leave the link in the description. That is an affiliate link. So if you will purchase the Elementor Pro using my link, I'll get a short commission that will help me create more videos like this. So in here, you will paste this CSS code. And now you can see, as I paste this link, my icons are aligned. So in here, the main thing is this padding here. So if I increase this padding, so for example, if I make it 8 pixels, you can see now icons are not aligned anymore. So I'll have to reduce this padding. If I go 2 pixels, this is not correct. And if I go 3 pixels, you can see the icons are aligned now. So in this way, you can align these icons with the text. I hope this trick will help you align the icons with the text in the future. I hope you have learned something new from this video. If you have learned something new from this video, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and make sure you hit the bell icon so that you will always get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you very much. I'll see you in the next video.